or like to zoom in on a part of a picture. So I'll alt click, or perhaps just image, zoom and trim. Now with the middle click, I can go to the part which I'm interested in. So I can get a close up. That's what I'm gonna see, closer, closer. Now with the shift drag, I can position it more precisely. Let me get closer. Oh yeah, that's what I want. Beautiful.